The state fair of Texas may be over, but the battle over its gun ban is still going strong, and now three people are suing the fair. The Fairgoers are asking for $1 million in damages because they weren't allowed to bring a gun this year. The attorney general tried to overturn that ban, but the Texas Supreme Court denied the request, and Ken Paxton is promising to keep fighting until it's gone. Officials tell us they opposed the ban to make families feel safer after a shooting last year.